Strapping the kids out of their coats, the way the babies haven't been born. Unpacking the bags and setting up, planting lilacs and buttercups. But in the meantime, a cottage heart, second floor living without a yard. Maybe it's until the day my dreams will match up with my bed.
Sister burped.
I got a man to stick it out and make a home from a rented house. And we'll collect the moments one by one. I guess that's how the future's done.
Prepared.